down to some Charger basketball. Baylee Johnson became the seventh player in UAH history to record 1,000 points. The Madison, Alabama native achieved the feat in yesterday's game against Lee. Now Johnson is having the best season of her career, averaging nearly 13 points per game. The last Charger to achieve this was Jordan Smith back in 2012, so huge congrats to Johnson.